I am at Portland Nursery on Division Street with Sarah. And Sarah, there's a very special event happening today. What's going on?
There is. It's our Bonsai Show event. And it's happening from 10 to 3 today. So it's judged by the public. People can come out and vote for their favorite bonsai. And then it's a little late to enter, but that'll, you know, be the prize structure that we have for the people who did enter. It's really fun to see all the different things that people do. And, you know, they're not all these special bonsais. Some of them are just like people's fun projects, and they just want to show
That's
what they've
cool.
been working on. So it's really for all levels of bonsai.
You have to start somewhere.
Yes, exactly.
You have to be a beginner.
Yeah, and so the Bonsai Society is here,
nice.
And they're so knowledgeable, and they're always looking for new members if anyone has an interest in, you know, bonsai. But so if you have a bonsai at home, you can come and bring it to them. They'll answer questions for you.
Wonderful.
Or help you maybe, you know, diagnose something, pot something up. So they're really happy to talk with people about bonsai.
That is nice. But you have a wonderful display here, a wonderful selection. You have conifers, you have small plants, you have maples, and look at these big ones behind us.
Yeah, very big. These are just so incredible to see. And it's really something that it's an art form.
It is,
for
very much.
And it's really seeing a resurgence, which is really great. But we do have a lot of outdoor bonsai and indoor bonsai at this location, our Division Street location.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have the indoor at our Stark Street, so this is really the place to come if you have an interest for bonsai.
So Sarah, if you don't want to start from the beginning, I see some other more mature pieces here.
Oh yeah, there are definitely so many showcase pieces that are gorgeous and showstoppers that you could take home and have just a very instant gratification right away. They're beautiful. Yeah, it's definitely worth looking at.
And I think it's cool that, like, if you have a little bit of interest, to come and really get all that interest, all those questions answered, and get you started on it, because you really have everything here for that.
Yeah, we really do, and it's totally educational. If this is your first time, then they, you know, are happy to get you started with what you need, because bonsais are different than a regular plant.
Right,
So they need a little bit of extra supplies and knowledge and all that.
Yeah, and I think you take the fear out of it, because it can be kind of scary.
Mm-hmm.
So you have somebody kind of hold your hand while you get started.
Yeah, it is. Anything new, like orchids intimidated me for a long time, or, you know, bonsai is intimidating for me as well. But those different kind of those subcultures are hard, but with the knowledge and the festival, it's just really fun.
Yeah.
So come out, and from 10 to 3 today is our bonsai show. So just vote for your favorite.
Excellent. Well, it is a great idea to come here. And because of all the knowledge and all of the people here that are so experienced in bonsai, if you have any other questions, please go to Garden Time. We'll click you over their website, and you can find out all the details to maybe start a bonsai today. Thanks so much.
Thank you.